సో మరి దీని గురించి మాట్లాడడానికి ఇందులో నటించిన అమలా పాల్ అండ్ అలాగే రాహుల్ విజయ్ కూడా మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు కాబట్టి కంటిన్యూ చేద్దాం రండి మన ఇంటర్వ్యూ. హై
హై
హై ఫస్ట్లీ కంగ్రాట్యులేషన్స్.
థాంక్యూ
ఇద్దరికి ఇద్దరికి
థాంక్యూ.
సో yes నేను ఇంట్రోలో చెప్పినట్టు యు ఆల్వేస్ లైక్ చూస్ డిఫరెంట్ కంటెంట్ డిఫికల్ట్ కంటెంట్. వై వై లైక్ దట్?
ఇట్స్ నాట్ డిఫికల్ట్.
ఐ థాట్
ఇట్స్ ఫర్ మీ ఇట్స్ నాట్ డిఫికల్ట్. Same as boring, right?
True, agree.
Normal is boring. So, and I didn't come here to just be a regular. I clearly remember when I came in as a 17-year-old girl, I came in with a lot of fire and a lot of passion, and I wanted to revolutionize and change. And I've always been like that. So, I'm just. But it took some time for me to get grounded and do what I believe in. So now I feel that this is that time,
right?
So I'm just using it to the in the best ways possible,
right? Movies lo anta opportunities undudu because ante different ga try cheyda anna kuda glamour industry lo, of course, you know, always heroines ki anta full fledged role aithe eppudu dorakudu. But in like me case lo meer films kuda chaala different films ni choose cheskodam jarigindi, lucky an kuda cheppali. So and that too nowadays like OTT platform lo డిఫరెంట్ డిఫరెంట్ కంటెంట్ చూడడానికి దొరుకుతుంది. సో అది కూడా రైట్ టైం అనుకోవచ్చా ఓటీటీస్కి?
సీ మూవీస్ ఆల్సో ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ యువర్ చాయిస్. వాట్ వీ ఆల్ హ్యావ్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ ఇస్ యునో యాజ్ ఫీమేల్ యాక్టర్స్ వీ ఆల్సో హ్యావ్ చాయిస్. I'm sure, you know.
Choice me, always there. Like,
yeah, it's always there. I know that opportunities are less as right. compared to male actors. Mm-hmm. Their journey is much more smoother. Like, we're so, you know, they're... there are script writers and directors who are ready to write for them, you know. Yes, that is not yet there, but we also have a choice. Mm-hmm. So you can, you know, make that choice and bring that, try to bring that change. But if we sort of succumb to the same pattern, then the same, it's just going to repeat. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of actresses who I look up to who have made, you know, made those choices and who have paving that space for, you know, a lot of youngsters like us. So yeah, that's what I feel. OTT, the beauty of OTT is, see, when I did a movie like Aade, it's a very different movie and role, different attempt, right? It's like out of my comfort zone, and for the audience also, and for the industry also, it was right. a fresh attempt.
Right.
But what I faced was a lot of negativity and distress even before it came, you know, it was out in the theater. There was so much of prejudice and judgment, you know, personally. All I was doing is doing my job. I'm an actor, you know. And when the movie came out in theater, there was an overnight positivity. Everybody was like, everybody should watch this movie. You know, but the struggle, you know, we went through to bring it out, it was too much. I need to understand my country and the people and their choices. So that way OTT is giving a lot of space
right.
for actors like me who believe in bringing fresh content and fresh perspective to the work that I can do.
Right. I really appreciate, you know, Ameka release in the Kadade. So you've done a great job, seriously.
Thank you.
So usually cheptu untaru actors can do anything anapi edaina cheyalsi vastundi actors edaina cheyali anapi you proven like edaina cheyadam. So that's great.
Thank you.
So